should be your intro.
The awkward intros are back, and I'm at warehouse with these lot. Got female Ben and Leo, and
I'll do it again.
Also, forgot to add, I've got this for me, again, the Acasso camera, so someone nearly landed a trick. Yeah, I'm going to be filming on this a bit later on, so you'll see some POV.
Swearing. You can't swear, man.
It's going to be a quack.
This is a family-friendly channel.
Quack. Let's start the video! What were you saying?
I was saying, don't study filming media.
Because what?
Otherwise, you end up being the cameraman forever.
Get your own video.
Which is exactly what's happened here. I am now the forever cameraman, and I don't know where he's going or what he's doing here. But this is my life. I sort out what you guys see and what you don't see. So yeah, don't study filming media.
Me and Leo are gonna go get some clips over the box now.
So Matty's just watched that double inward back and he has to land it now, so that's going to be me for the next 42 an hour, just filming him, so this will be great.
Woo!
He's definitely sure he's going to get it, so we'll find out if he's actually going to get it or not. It's only been 5 minutes though, so time's going well. It's all about the transition between talking to the audience to actually filming these guys. That's the secret sauce that everyone misses. They're like, filmers have the boring job, they stand around. No, we can talk to the camera, we can say what we want. It's up to them to include the stuff in the video. It's all good though, Matty's prepping now, so let's switch back around. So yeah, that was attempt number three. We're getting closer.
What? Are you waffling?
Oh no, I'm just talking to the audience all about it.
I'm going to get the double inward. And then I'll get like one or two more tricks and then I'll start trying to trick what I actually want to do.
Alright,
fine. Is that a plan? Go, bro.
What? What?
You really want? What?
I'm not so bad.
Go, team. I can't even see the thing because...
No, it's recording.
I know it is, but the camera, the tripod.
Why not talking?
Because I don't like doing intros. So basically, we're at warehouse. I came last weekend and I filmed a video and it didn't go to plan because I spent all session trying a trick, which I'm trying today. I'm going to get it done today. Louis coming, Leo's coming, Neo's here. He's here.
Billy's coming.
Billy's coming to drop off a battery because I've lost one and he's got it.
And I'm here to quack
the scooter. Yeah. Zach's here. He doesn't want to be in the video, but... He's the
shag bitches get money.
No, it's
that's not what I
do. School, no, it's frick school and quack. Yeah, I'll put the clip in.
Take Matty's advice, frick school, guys. Frick school.
And I call it a Louis moment. But yeah, so it's just gonna be like a little mess on video, and I've got this again, so you'll see this. And hopefully, if I get this trick, I'll end up seeing it and I'll land it and
cry.
I can't say that. I'm gonna go ahead. That's so cringe.
Right, guys, so I'm trying my first double over to wood. Myself, don't know the double over to wood, but I'm gonna get it landed.
You're so close.
Match YouTube. Get it done.
We're all getting clipped over the box now. I'm filming him and Louis, then he's gonna film me. What? On this? Thought you didn't want to be in the video. Hey, you did. I said, do you want to be in the video? And you said, no, not really. Oh, well, that's Zach. That's Zach from this morning who didn't want to be named or seen. But.
Yeah!
Oh, me and Neo are filming buddies. Go on, boy!
Right, I had like an amazing like fancy idea for Louis to triple bar up for each other. Bro, I'm actually terrified.
Reckon he'll hit.
Alright, Louis. Louis, boost it.
Oh, what?
Bro just turns around and goes, yeah, hit that. It was clean as
I'll do some like more blocking.
Bro, where did you appear from? Bro, what? Keep going. Nope. Called it.
Oh, wrong shoes. Oh, right, yeah, you got the wrong shoes on.
Well, this is complicated.
So, guys, Matt just realised he doesn't have the right shoes on. Rewind, kick it. Matt's currently yapping on the phone, bro. He's got a degree in yappinology. He's learning Japanese. Yatomology. It's even a word, but yeah. So, Neo just gives some really good advice. He's told Matt to just land a trick. That's quite good advice, if you ask me.
I don't honestly understand why I didn't think of that. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, like, .com.
You can't say that.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
It's not your thing to say.
Right, now we can say it.
Mom, man.
Oh my God, Zach's here.
All right, basically, I've just got here, but I had a bad night last night. I had abuse hurled at me by some random woman I barely know.
I can't do that.
Why?
.org.uk.com. Brian Wood?
Yeah.
Why, of all the double overheads, would you want to do a Brian Wood?
Because that's...
Leo?
Don't follow.
Don't follow Louis Williams.
Don't follow
on
that.
Instagram.
shit. What made you come up with this this trick?
You know, Brian.
What is going on with your scooter? Sounds atrocious.
Back wheels.
Yeah.
BD wheels. Arm sore.
Me and Matt, are you going to see how many double overheads we can do? Yeah?
Alright. Alright.
Down.
Two.
Yeah.
Two.
Matt, he's good at him when he says he's not.
Right, bottom him, Matt Kimwood. You see, he's making me feel sh**. There you are! I'm not in my prime anymore. I want to get this quad kicking.
Yeah?
I'm not good anymore.
Back in the day. Last try. Back in the day.
Bloody hell, man. Straight. He's still going. Yes.
If you've been to warehouse, you'll appreciate that.
Yeah.
Brother fight.
Brother versus brother. That was a thumbnail. That was a thumbnail.
That's the thumbnail.
Right. Don't know if I'm in focus again.
Yeah, we are.
So I'm never arm in focus.
No, you are.
No, I am. I don't think we're in focus.
Hang on.
There we go.
Close the door.
Here comes Dad. Help, I'm gonna get.
Stop it! Stop swearing!
What did he say? Fuck me off.
How many times have I said stop swearing? It's,
oh, it's, off.
It's the end of the video. Oh. Cuz. Two, one.
Sorry.
Right, so. Basically, right, I've done something to my arm. Bro, oh no! Get out.
Have I disturbed the bees? Fucking crying, I can't. Oh, you turned the exposure down so it blocks me out from TV.
Right, can we like try and film this normally, please?
Ain't it fuck? Right, so it's the end of the video.
I pulled a muscle in my arm, right? So it's like the 70th time we're doing this, by the way. Because he. And he can't keep his mouth shut. Do you know what it is, right? Do you know about seeing off SpongeBob? Yeah. When SpongeBob and Patrick are in the driving class and they go, you know what's funnier than 24? 25. That's them two.
We got a duo edit and it was very nice.
Me and Brandon got a duo edit, so you're gonna see that. And I'm gonna try and just get a few little clips for like Insta or whatever. What's funny? I'll see you, I'm gonna end this before these two start. I'm back in this bitch, she's stuck in my dick, she's swallowing my kids, I'm gone. DBS on my wrist, 100 like Cliff, Mercedes all over my car. I'm just trying to get ripped, walk up to a bitch, and she already know who we are. My bitch Cuban just like my... You're fucking crazy, Trey!